Fun fact, the can opener wasn't invented until almost 50 years after the invention of the can.